CPB back there, he has this quote. I hope it's his quote because I've attributed to him a bunch of times, of hire for slope, not y-intercept.
What are some of the hardest lessons there just overall?
I don't recommend it. no one single challenge would be that hard, but the number of things we have to do at the same time and the kind of like number of other big companies that are gunning for us in various ways, it's just like more context than I thought it was possible to handle at once, and more sort of like switching from like big decision to like totally unrelated but also huge decision. It's so hard to remember what it was like. Next year will be our 10-year anniversary, and so not yeah, thank you. But to like remember what the vibes were like about AI 10 years ago, that was like way before the first language models that worked. We were trying to like play video games, and we had this little robotic hand that could sort of barely do a Rubik's Cube, and we had no ideas for products, no revenue, no really idea that we were ever going to have revenue. And we were like sitting around at conference tables and whiteboards trying to come up with ideas for papers to write. It's like hard to explain now because it looks so obvious now how improbable it seemed at the time and how the idea of ChatGPT was like completely in the realm of science fiction.